Everybody, what is up? Zario here, and welcome to ADS Play Halloween Special for October 30th, 2016. And today we're going to be doing a marathon. What was the last time you seen me do one of those? A marathon of Slaying Back from Hell. Now, I announced in the channel update that I was going to be doing Darkest Dungeon. However, my money is kind of low, and it was basically too much to get Darkest Dungeon till next payday. So maybe Darkest Dungeon can be done next year. We can do it like that. But plus, it was on sale around the time that I wanted to get it. And when I did want to get it, it was like, whatever. So instead, we're going to be playing Slaying because it was cheaper. It's actually a remake of a video game from the past. I don't know if it was on like Sega Genesis or Nintendo or whenever it came out, but it has a very good old school feel to it. So without further ado, let's jump right into it. And again, just to let you guys know, my Halloween specials are not intended to be complete playthroughs of the game. It's just me just having fun with you guys during Halloween. Oh, okay, so you can change the screen. I don't need that. And, oh yeah, but I was saying, I didn't intend to beat the game I plan on doing for the Halloween special. But if I do beat it in the course of me playing it, the marathon, then so be it. But, yeah, it wasn't intended to be beaten. It was just me having fun with you guys and playing something during the Halloween holiday. Holy Spirit, I gave you enough last time. Oh, and by the way, I am sick, so you guys may have to read these yourselves. I gotta blow my nose. Oh, that's a sword. I was gonna say, is that a dildo? What the hell? Right, so hold on. My phone. Oh, reckless. Alright, let's start this marathon. Charge. Thou armies of Lord Royal Roy surge from the fallen southlands of Hall. Those who stood defiantly against the invading monster monstrosities were but without mercy. Victory was swift and brutal, and in the wake of the rampant horde, all corners of the land were left awash with blood. Fucked up. Trolls. Wait a minute, they got a block button? Yeah, they got a block button. Well, is this blood? Truly an eternal war we wage. I know not the abominations, but we will battle. Oh, that's one of my minions will deal with your insolence. Oh, he left. Yeah. okay, fantastic. This is old school. Yo, they got platforming and everything. Ever played a video game? Age will also restore your vitality mana to their fullest. Oh, what the heck? Oh, wow. They just got I guess when it comes to that, I just gotta jump over it. Like, there's something about this. That was definitely called with quite a few discs. You know, those guys with the Millennium gamers. Those that know nothing about the 90s. Yeah.
think I can step in there. I think I'm not supposed to grab one of this.
Slain. Why could he just put the word slain up there? Everything else is irrelevant. Just slain. I got a double hit. Whatever. I'm gonna get like this. Oh, wait a minute. You hit those? False. False.
So he starts right off where the boss is.
Oh. got him.
Yeah, rock out. Oh, that was so unmotivated. The Blood Tower. Blood Tower, prior to its fall, the tower was a symbol of strength and proud, provided sanctuary. Raised members of Kai? Is that Kai or is that Cult? Attacked an overrun Lord Trolls, murderous servants, mobile structures, now stands green, cold, and yeah, we gotta do something about that. Best of four mortals, ugly, just a strength, better lose wager, by unfolded, ah, that's a line of ravenous and hunger, that's how that a bulk. Oh crap. I keep doing that, but it's great. Wouldn't it be nice if they had something like
think about 90 days when you always gotta focus always. Thank you. real good trick for you.
Really? Why did it?
I don't think it's a limit. Really feel like I'm playing like a 90s game. Special 90s. A-style adventure game. Thanks. another one. Oh! Yeah. I don't think it did. That's been torn. Blooded. Butter in the wood. Let's just think. Prepare to be slain. Ha! I'm not wasting my time with Mortal Kerr. Pounds are. I gotta blow my nose again, hold on. Alright. I don't know if the volume is up too loud on my microphone, but I apologize if it is. A little bit more. Alright, guy. One, I shall shower every tower in this lighted land until my sword bursts with blood and quench. Really? Still be for the level before you ever dive on me again. Still then, here, Beethorn.
Euphoria on vacation. What is your business, old gnarled crone? Your friend, when I enter this eldritch portal, my magic statements. No speak upon your arrival. This is the way my destiny lies. Welcome, long-haired vanquisher of demons. Great spirit has spoken for a reawakening. I was ripped unjustly from my flesh slumber. I had no wish to return to the earthy plane, but fate has bound me to this jagged path. And where it had brought me? The place is a haven, untainted by the defilement of role in this spits, leaking spawn. From here you take passage to the lands which yearn to be cleansed. Neither hear not know, lest the foulness become perpetual dweller of these poor accursed places. So go forth, white whiskered warrior, and may blessings of sacred bones be upon you. Cackle, cackle. Places. Although the mighty wolves protect the magical forest, magical woods, mighty wolves protect these magical walls, but the soil has since been turned rancid, and the peaceful creatures of the forest are now defiled by evil. Stories speak of a great spirit that dwells amongst the trees, but adventurers who have set foot inside the woods to seek its wisdom have never returned. Ah, at long last you are here. I've had visions on your respectful play of your arrival. He spoke mere moments ago. Oh, yes, of course, old age plunders my memory, and there have been, oh, so many welders. Elders, what fresh madness speak of? Heed not my rambling, grim face, too much boiled bone and mushroom broth, I fear. Accompany me to my hovel, and you will be given a chance to prove your worthless of a gift intended for you. Say your generosity, ruthless fishwife. I have no need for gifts. This is no ordinary token of esteem, oaf. Besides, the great wolf spirits will not permit you to pass, should you. Very well. Before I depart, I will grant you the power of ice. Be sure to put that ice axe to good use. So be mindful that the cold heart of a witch makes her immune to its frosted bones. Right. What does such weapon?
one, I backed up. Oh, really? Come on, man. What if I could just bypass all these guys? Oh, I have to beat them to get past that door? Oh, shit. Come on, dude. I'm backed up. What the hell? Back up that way. Gotcha. Got it. Whoa, jeez. I completely, oh man, I ran right into that. Thank you. That's kind of overkill. Oh yeah, this is kind of overkill. Really? This one's gonna be kinda tricky. That's those two, that's kind of overkill. It's really tricky. But I wonder if the charge attack on this thing is good. Oh, really? Come on. I had it though. evil spirits await the one who can run with the pack. The one whom they will share their secrets and entrust their freedom. You intend to transform me into a wolf sorceress? It is not my magic that will change you, but that of the wolves. The greed or the pack will tear you to shreds. Do swiftly, for they are impatient. Things I have little choice. Whether or not bathe the beams of pure wolf moon that will shine down behind me. Almost had it in the first try. Probably have to jump to get the rose. Oh, come on.
It's just about stopping. I can't do it.
I gotta jump to it as I'm running.
Unlimited lives.
Really? It jumped, but it jumped like way too late to do anything.
Come on, dude. Why do I keep getting hit every time? See, I did it again. Why did it do that? Well, proving yourself human. Okay, whatever the hell. I actually like that part of the game. I don't know what the hell is going on. I don't know if I just... Whatever. Oh, that case of mine. Now, spring your way, jump to your legs, pull my claws. That open is a promise wizard. Any words from just an abomination. I'll put you down and bring peace. Thank you, please. Here to follow my, to my den, and you and you'll be. Yes. Master. Who is the will? Silence all of you, dowling offense here. Okay. Oh, my nose again. What on? Oh, my nose again. Ah. Put me a little bit of water. Alright. Oh. Jesus. Different bookcase. Appearance of the old late walls was still built here. Oh. What if I stood underneath that? I end up getting killed. Hell, what the hell is this door over here? Okay. That's gonna... Thank you. Maybe it's a switch somewhere I'm missing. There's a switch. Damn, I missed it. Clear as day. They're not human, or not my predator. I like having no core with you. This day, attacking Elfa, man. Plus, killing guardians. Like our hunting grounds, man. Live beyond our territory. Thank you, cowards. I return this. Turn for this. Elfa, friend with the packers. Their tree. A ghost. And Mark R8 before Bell's Guardians play in order. Shut up, Bill. Paradise. Really?
challenge.
I can get them in that hard.
Really, I didn't have any.
I thought I had some mana left. Oh, come on, I hit that thing. That was bullshit. They never both showed up at the same time before. Funny how the Guardian's so damn easy, but it's getting to the damn Guardian, that's the hard part. How did they become the Guardians or whatever? They just used to be. Oh shit, run it again?
from a lair here, but wouldn't care. I will make meaty chunks out of you. The utmost king of mongrels. Rawr. Oh, come on. It was stupid. And my battery went low. What a time for the battery to go out, right? Time for the battery to go out. I don't feel like this is a Ninja Turtle, almost like a Ninja Turtle game. Yeah. I can get him, he's not hard.
Oh. He didn't jump to another side like last time. Blew my nose again. I'm sneezing. Alright. Whew. I'm here. Alright. Let's try this again. Man. I could hit that. There we go. A jumper pass. Oh, come on. Came up way too close. There's no way I could pass him.
somebody that worked with him.
fuck is that thing? And I almost got it. Oh, really? Come on. If I could duck underneath those. Oh, really? Swing and I still get hit. Long. My impatience is kill me.
gird your loins, barbarian. A horde of scallywags coming this way. This will be a fine time to test the edge of your fury. More bones for a shuttle pole. What the fuck? Oh, come on. I could not move on this situation. I can't. It's gonna work. Come on. I don't know how the hell I was doing those things last time. They weren't, both of them weren't firing at the same time last time. What the hell? I can't do anything. Really? You were so sad, I forgot about the block. Yeah, the block doesn't really help that much. It'll take damage. Oh, come on, dude, I did it again, what the f- Even if I'm blocking, it doesn't do enough. Gotta wait till you swing before I'm. I don't know. I gotta just press tap it. I was about to stand next to that. I thought that was just him just changing like a form or something. Really? Really? murderous traps tread carefully, bunch of hero. Spears for the weak, yet noxious fruit. Noxious. Oh, really? Oh, really? No, I didn't even touch the damn platform. Thank you.
Alright, mic test.
Alright, we're just a full. Great. Thank you. Alright.
come on. And I tried it.
Really? Get after that hit. Going all the way up here for us. Oh. Question as I feel important. My darling, plenty.
Sniper.
Employee memory, but a warning. Apparently, pain for dinner. Especially with the bone, found full belly.
It's tower. Thank you.
really? Yeah, one of those, right? Oh, damn. Really, they followed me? They followed me before? Thank you. not really him.
He's annoying a little stress. There's always that one part in every game that you wish you could get past. This is it. This is it. Doing this, not knowing it, but doing games like this, you know, I'm gonna have to face him again, probably like the last stage or something. Where the hell? Hold on, guys. I'm sorry. I don't. Just fast forward this part. Jump over properly. Ooh, come on. Oh, not that hard to do. Now. Not working. No sense. Oh, like it wants to work on its own sometimes. Follow me yet again. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. Not working.
Oh, my fault.
Did it stop recording? Oh, it didn't stop recording. Okay. I think the max is out on like 3 hours. Go. Kind of takes a little bit of focus. Of course. A lot of blood and gore. It reminds me of Castlevania. Thank you.
I'm up out of here. They slaughtered my children, but they will rise again once I have dealt with you. Lord Ball, Ball has decreed you must die, but you will not receive death. Every night, Ball, we shall forge your soul. We shall allow eternal storming. Where I may be damned with the bosom. Death. After I slain you, I will come for full master.
Oh! Hey, what the hell? I should have run away still. Look at that first.
too. One of those big drops of this around. I had the right idea the entire time. Damn, serious. Damn close, bro. Yep. Thank you.
It's so quiet. My babies, they probably start crying. Their screams will be heard no more. Rest in peace. As they see me return, oh, I must know the sky was heavy with liberating dolls while the ground lay awash with the blood of my foes. Sounds lovely. Well, at least you got to hear something to tell your grandchildren about. Odious fishwife, I must continue this beat. United quest. First, you wish my stolen vessel cohort. Hey. Thank you.
Yeah. Oh.
How's that? Thank you.
Now sometimes it takes other times it takes I You know that I was supposed to things again eventually. Really? But the damn thing was moving up. That was fun. Oh. Wait, it was foul. How to go. Portal. I feel like I'm looking at a Metroid. Baseball. Over, man. Just hit me again. I gotta be up and working.
takes a lot of damage. Thing is, he like a stubborn kind of big way for those balls. I didn't get damage right there. Go before I call it a night. I really gotta get up in the morning. Actually, I gotta get up early in the morning. Yeah, man, I'm out there. Oh, listen, after this try, I'm out there. him as not being honest.
I'm literally done. So all I want to say is thank you guys for watching this Halloween special of Slain. Appreciate it, guys. Got on good pair. I gotta get up in the morning for work, but that's why I do this. Because I plan on being able to do this for a living where I won't have to worry about working up in the morning and punching the clock. But until then, this is what it is. So I hope you guys enjoyed the Halloween marathon for Slain Back from Hell. I originally intended to do Darkest Dungeon, but for money constraints and timing, I just couldn't do it. So maybe next year. But this is a good feeling of nostalgia. You don't really see too many games like this. It kind of brought back old memories from the Sega Genesis days and the Super Nintendo days. But most definitely, it was an enjoyable experience. And who knows? Maybe one day you guys may see me just jump back into it. I don't think I got that far left, to beat it. So that's it for the marathon. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Peace, guys. Next.